9 एक्सरसाइज 15.1 सम नंबर 11. नाउ लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन. 11 बैग्स ऑफ व्हीट फ्लोर ईच मार्क 5 केजी एक्चुअली कंटेन द फॉलोइंग व्हीट्स ऑफ फ्लोर. दे हैव मार्क्ड 5 केजी बट देर इज अ लिटिल डिफरेंस. One is 4.97 kg, some is 5.05, 5.08, 5.03, likewise. Find the probability that any of these bags chosen at random contain more than 5 kg of flour. So first we should find favorable outcome, that is more then 5 kg. How many are they? 5.05, 5.08, 5.03, 5.06, 5.08, 5.04, 5.07. Right, total 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Seven bags. And total bags, 11. So probability P of A, favorable outcome, upon total outcome. 7 upon 11. Probability of getting more than 5 kg wheat flour is 7 by 11. Now, sum number 12. A study was conducted to find out the concentration of sulfur dioxide in air. Parts per million ppm of certain city. The data obtained for 30 days as follows. So total days 30. Now using this table, find the probability of the concentration of sulfur dioxide in the interval 0.12 to 0.16. Favorable outcome, that is to 0.16 in a day. That is, we will count 0.16 will not consider in this, right? Only two observations. So today the sulfur dioxide concentration is between 0.12 to 0.16 in 2 days only. So probability P of A is equals to favorable outcome upon total outcome. Two days upon 30 days. if we reduce them, 1 upon 15, answer. Answer 1 upon 15. Getting everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Question 13. The blood group of 30 students. So total students, 30. From class 8, obtain. Use this table to determine the probability that a student of class selected at random has a blood group AB. So your favorable outcome is AB blood group. How many people have AB blood group? Just have a check. 1, 2, 3. Only 3. So P of A. Favorable outcome upon total outcome 3/30. That is 1/10. One by ten.